and confident, an English wizard flaps the ailerons of his reclining or divan-type one-man glider. The principle is supremely simple. When the car reaches airspeed, off he'll fly to whirl and loop happily overhead. The car races across the sands. The great event is close at hand. Faster, 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 and there he goes.
I suppose you might call that hop a flop.